Welcome back to another edition of Knights Watch Video. Derek Wisdom here with your sports news. There are four events going down today. JV track will be traveling to Hillsboro for a co-ed meet. Varsity golf and tennis are both heading up to Festus for their respective matches. Lastly, varsity soccer has a home game against Cape Central. Game time is set for 5 o'clock. Now good luck to the speech and debate students at state competition this Thursday and Friday. That will be Ryan Fimler, Imogen Barton, Kaya Scott, Gracie Trokey, Kaylin Nielsen, Emma Childress. Now here's Sarah with those full news.
Missouri S&T is offering a variety of enrichment camps this summer. For more information, visit their site at summer.mst.edu. Come show your support at Dairy Queen by joining us for our fundraiser for FHS Project Graduation for the class of 2018 on Monday, April 23rd from 5 to 8. Students who have all been emailed the flyer, show it on your phone, or tell the cashier you're supporting the cost to make sure that 15% of the proceeds will go to the graduation class of 2018. Seniors, don't forget that Project Grad permission slips and t-shirt order forms are due no later than April 30th. If you do not wish to attend Project Grad, but you like a t-shirt, please specify on the t-shirt order form that you just want the shirt. This will go the same for parents. If your parents want the chaperone shirts, please specify. If your parents would like to chaperone Project Grad, please tell Terry Winch. Drew, wrap up the video.
Seniors! The deadline for turning in baby pictures is Friday, April 20th to Mr. Banger. The St. Francis County Challenger Baseball League is a baseball league for kids with disabilities. The league is currently looking for buddies to help our kids who want to play baseball. The main goal for the buddies is to make friends as they assist players on the field. Anyone aged 10 to 25 can sign up to be a buddy. To sign up a player or to be a buddy, go to www.challengerbaseball.org/to sign up online. That's it for today. See you tomorrow.